Welcome to another edition of Alien TV, bringing you earth-shattering news broadcasts. My name is Anna Sweet Cheeks, the best-looking bird on the internet. Tonight we bring you some of our observations which concern your little Earth, and a look at some strange weather patterns and earth-shaping. And also some more exclusive Alien TV footage and information on possible Nibiru sighting. Okay, enough of looking at my lovely face. Let's get the ball rolling with a look at the last few days' satellite shots taken from Sector Z-887 space station monitoring near Europe, the region where they make fast sexy cars, and lots of pizzas, and drink lots of wine. As you will see, the wines and clouds are being affected by magnetic fields causing some very intense tightening of isobars. This set alarm bells off with Tommy the Alien Hybrid Model T Hybrid Weather Checker. So we went further into this sector reporting and confirmed, holy Jesus, you are in the ship. This strong magnetic field combined with the polar shifting on your planet is busting the ground apart like a dry old cake. Watch the movie reports and you will see how it appears that this region appears to be trying to self-level, with possible north magnetic field fighting against the south as it turns. Our other observations have led us on to note that many previously dormant volcanoes are also feeling the effects of this major electron and magnetic fighting. Again, you will see the reports as of today's date, along with many previous dormant volcanoes now coming back to life. Our final story on tonight's Alien TV News, Sector 9 Division H have received some as yet unconfirmed sightings of what could be the first Nibiru Planet X shots of this famous doomsday in near-Earth sector. The pictures have yet to be 100% confirmed, but this could well be a reason why your Earth magnetics are truly messed up. Have a look and see what you think. We will also be following this fresh Nibiru lead in greater detail, and obviously report to our subscribers accordingly. Thank you for watching. I have been Super Sexy Anna Sweet Cheeks reporting for Alien TV and PWDH Co. Channel, and bid you a very good night and look forward to reporting again, unless I get the sack, as several complaints have been made to the station about me. Apparently I sound too robot-y or drunk. Well, I say do not be so ungrateful. I bust a gut to bring you the best and latest news, so if you do not like it, then tough shit. Oops, now I will be in trouble. Go blow it, other TV stations will take me on. Who wouldn't want a sexy thing like me on their tellies? I bet others wish they had me working for them. I never sleep. I take no pay, and I am damn sexy as well, so let them sack me, I don't care. So good night to all from your sweet Anna Sweet Cheeks, and all at the Alien TV team. Subscribe to PWDH Co. for the next Alien TV broadcast, and the latest Alien Earth and Space news and info. Night night, sleep well.